HRGANG, it's your boy Hayden coming back at you again with another reaction. Today I'm going to do a different kind of reaction. I'm going to be reacting to a cover, and this is from Shila Amzah, and the song is called New Rules by Dua Lipa. I actually like that song. I reacted to that song ages ago. I'll try and find the clip for you guys to put somewhere in the box or whatever, but I'm intrigued. So before we get started with this video, guys, please like, comment and subscribe, and also put post notifications on, so every time I post a video you guys are notified and everything is all wavy and gravy. So without further ado, guys, let's go. Oh, she's pretty. That smile is pretty.
Talking in my sleep at night, making myself crazy. Out of my mind. Wrote it down and read it out, hoping it would save me. Too many times. My love, he makes me feel like nobody else.
Her voice is beautiful, and that falsetto head voice is whoa.
One, to pick up the phone, you know he's only calling because he's drunk and alone. Two, don't let him in, you have to kick him out again. Three, don't be his friend, you know you're gonna wake up in his bed in the morning. And if you're under him, you ain't getting over him. I got your rules, I count them.
Ooh, her voice is...
I got your rules, I count them. I gotta tell them to myself, bye.
Yeah. I feel you.
I keep pushing forwards, but he keeps...
The more she's singing, the more attractive she's getting as well.
Nowhere to turn, no. Now I'm standing back from it, I finally see the pattern.
Ooh!
I never learned.
This girl can ad-lib.
Cause he's drunk and alone. Two, don't let him in, you'll have to kick him out again. Three, don't be his friend.
You don't have to kick me out though.
Cause you're amazing.
That was so cringe.
I got your rules, I count them. I gotta tell them to myself. I got your rules, I count them.
Hey.
I gotta tell them, practice makes perfect. I'm still trying to learn it by heart.
Single. Oh, her voice is beautiful.
Sit and breathe it, rehearse and repeat it. Cause I, one, to pick up the phone, you know he's only calling cause he's drunk and alone. Two, don't let him in, you'll have to kick him out again. Three, don't be his friend, you know you're gonna wake up in his bed in the morning. If you're under him, you ain't getting over him. I got new rules, I count them. I got new rules, I count them, babe.
Yeah, she's dope.
I gotta tell them to myself.
She's dope.
I got new rules, I count them. I gotta tell them, don't let him in,
Wow. She can sing. I need to hear her do R&B. I'm sorry. I need to hear her do R&B. If she does R&B, it's over. I'm just saying. Like, I need to hear her do R&B. I need to hear you do R&B. She's dope. Like, how... Sorry about the lighting, guys. It's just outside. But how does she manage to go in like that? And the thing is, it was just so calm and smooth and... Oh, more she was singing, the more attractive she got as well. And I love the way how she was just swagging, like, she was just swagging it out. She was like, yeah, I don't care, let me just swag this out. All she did was put on little glasses and that's it. She was rocking it, man. Yeah, salute to her, man. I'm definitely gonna check out more covers from her. That's bae. I love a girl that can sing. I love a girl that can sing, man. Voice is beautiful, man. Voice is beautiful. I love the way how she just controlled the whole entire song. Seemed like it was her song, if we're honest. Put her own spin on it. But yeah, guys, thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, please like, comment, and subscribe. And also put post notifications on. So every time I put post notifications on, you guys are notified and everything is all wavy and gravy. Thank you so much for your support, HR Gang. I really appreciate you guys. You guys mean a lot to me. We're almost at 10K. We can make it. I'm excited. Yeah. So, but yeah, thank you guys. It's your boy Hayden. Much love to you guys. And I'm signing off.